not paying out then, you know? This is a class, you know how to do the balancing sizing, right? All of you know how to do balancing sizing. I mean, a princess lines.
This is a year. Your group of seniors are taught by 5 different professors. It's really difficult to learn all these professors' habits. That's all. Set the back. And this is HBO. Okay, same thing. It's gonna be. I'm going to move this. Hopefully my draping is good enough. So I'm going to move this likewise. Put the pins, and then once you put your pins, once you put your pants on the side, I'm just gonna secure what I have draped. Nothing fancy or none of those. I'm just going to take this and push it back and put the pants here likewise. See this? That's all I did. Nothing's super fancy. After this, you will put this. Oh, this one looks fun.
Yes.
Guys, I just discovered my own mistake. Is that better?
It's
a
like it's going
up,
so.
Is it
Tua? Yes.
Yeah.
This is better?
A little bit more down.
Is that better?
Is it straight across, like, is it straight in the middle?
She just moved it now.
Yeah, that's
that
right.
Better.
That looks so much better.
It's by measurements, it's too down. By looking, it's doable?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just going to leave it for now. I'm going to go ahead and drape it, since it's a demo exercise for everybody.
Right here.
It's just too noticeable, and then I'm not drapeable. Go to the center back here. I'm going to turn it just a minute for you to see. Like this. Just like at any other time. Here. Just like a... and then lower,
mm-hmm.
But no, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna drape it. Here is this. The other book, let's see, let's get out the book here. It's in here too, I think.
I think so.
Okay, it's around here. Somewhere in here. Where? Maybe it's not in here. No, it's not. Oh well. It should be in here. It's standard. Once you can do the standard, then you can do the variation as your heart's desire. No, they still don't explain the back. So in the front. This is not a flat pattern class. If it were a flat pattern, you will drape to get the pattern ready and then the copy is correct. But I need to, this has a significant pointers, so I'm gonna drape it. All right, here is this. I can drape it this way so they can see. No. So, well, if you want to stay here, that's fine. I'm not going to worry about it. Just going to pin it, and then same thing. Here is this. Find the princess line on the, see that? That's my grain line. And here is this. It's got to be draped above the line. And here is this. Draping itself is easy. It's just technicality included, so that's why I'm doing this. for this at the princess, and then you do the same thing here. I'm going to put one relevant pin there, like this. See, like this. So you will see this dipping here. You have to be careful you don't do that. Just lift them lightly. You have to do everything super light when you are draping. You don't push and shove. Then I'm going to find my princess line here, like this. And then if you can't quite see it, you can go look up. It's right there. And then there is a pen. So you mark in the back, and then here, the tape on the bottom. The where to mark is up to you. Where you do is you will choose what to do. Then you will cut in. After that, you will put the pens. So make sure it's not too much. Oh, my fabric so twisted. The cheap little bit. Oh, like that. Well, fashion design is no architecture. We don't care if the doors don't open or don't go outside. That's the bottom line. After that, once you do this, and then if you release this here, like this, this is what's gonna happen with the 2 inches. Well, I haven't marked it yet, like this. You can come over this side. I know you can't see on that side. It's too difficult for me to, like this, you do the same thing, and then you push it out, and then make sure that's, here is this little generous one. So I'll roll them over like this. Like this. Correct? Then I'm gonna put the pins here. And then mark. Well, we won't mark. Then I lift this here to there. See, make sure you can pinch. You see my technique? Touching, pinching. You can do the left-handed people. Push it over. Is the left-hander here?
Well, sort of.
Oh, okay, here. Like this. You see this? To establish your ease, this is how you do. It's that simple. You don't have to do any special effort. And I don't know if you are taught the ease. It's like half of this, right? Then when you get here, how do you determine what point to cut in? Push this fabric over like this. And then you can stand in front of it and then decide a half point here. Then you can put your pants around here, right? Then you shall choose half point. Right here, it's very clear. From here to here, that half point should be around here, right? So you put your pins there first. It's easier if you put the pins there. Then cut into it before you mark it. And then don't cut it too close to the pins. You have a little, like an eighth of inch extra. Move up and down, left to right, right? So then after that, you can gently pull.
No, you're fine.
Here. Right? And then my crease here happened to be about 1 inch, so I have learned to do this. And then you have to decide what point you have 1 inch. It's really simple when you know you can. You don't have to rely on any sticks and the tapes. You can do it to increase this way. You see what I'm doing? It's the little techniques, advanced techniques you have to give. These only, I learned all these, I can learn from my school. My school was just design, and manufacturing. So when I met my pattern maker, that's when I learned to do all these things. So look at this. Once you do this, then we're gonna pinch ease. To pinch ease, pick up your fabric with a pin head, just like this. Pick up your fabric with your pin head, like this, and a pinch, 1/8 inch, almost all the way to the waistline, like this. That's how I like for you to learn. Then, I'm gonna move over here. This I need. I'm going to mark side seams lightly and the bottom of the tape. That's my side seams. And then it's this, I'm copying this. So I get in front of it, this is a little bit skimpy. I'm gonna increase a little bit here. Then when I get here, remember last time I put pins here and then I cut sideways, didn't I? But this time I'm going to cut it diagonally just to prove my point. Any cutting is a good cutting in my view. And when you drape, I want to see this nice and flat in between, and then here too with a little pinch ease. Then after you do this, wait, let me see if I can lift up another. Then, see this? You're going to mark side seams right here, right? Then I ask you to make sure to add 1 inch here. So this is going to be new side seams. Then I'm going to move that onto the side. Like that. After that, what did I do? I just made a markings on this. Let's double check. Everything is falling accordingly. Now, let's before you mark your side seams, I'm going to fold this the best way I know how to put it under here. On the front, I'm just moving my pins on the front, and then I'm going to bring my front here. See, this is about here. Do you see this? Now, I'm going to have to make this match to here, like this. See the chevron for me? If you look at your book here, on your page 257, look at this markings. This is what we are trying to do. After this, now, this is obviously, it's going there, but this is such a bulk, you cannot tell. The chevron has to form nicely like this. I'm just forcing it right now. We're gonna find that point on the dress form. Okay, so this is what you're gonna do. Once you do this, I'm going to put temporarily a side seam line like this. And then, once you do that, this will help you when you are doing. Hand crumb line here, like this, hang your crumb line here. Then, where I drew my line, you can't see, correct? You cannot see. That means my side seam is correct.
going perpendicular to the ground. Do you see this? That's what you gotta do. Now, you see, this is how you determine. Okay, so I take this over here, and then I'm going to, I'm not moving, I'm not marking anything, but I'm moving my pinnings like a, I'm gonna pin it like this. What I did is just wad it up and lightly put it here. Then I can do this here. It's marked. This is marked, so I can pull it out. Then I'm going to put this here. Put it there. Time this. You will see my mistakes or how it is. It's going about right. See this? This is what you have to do. Then we will, here, if you need to borrow, it's here. You can do this. Then I, what? Is it all right?
You're going to have to figure it out. I don't know.
So, that's how you do, and then I have to put this back. Now that I got it on top, I can see.